big R means that this thing decays slower. Big capacitor means it decays slower. It takes longer to charge up the capacitor. All right, so this is what the curve for current looks like. So now let's go back to the question. We wanted to figure out what the electric field flux is inside this capacitor, right? What is it through the capacitor? Well, to think about that, we need to do two things. One, we got to understand the circuit here. And if we go back to Kirchhoff's laws, Kirchhoff's laws says, if I go